A student died after being hit by AMTS bus in Bhopal Ghuma bus stand. The student was hit by AMTS while going to school. The boy was taken to the nearby hospital where he was declared dead. US President Donald Trump spoke with PM Narendra Modi. The leaders pledged to continue working together to enhance security and prosperity in the Indo-Pacific region. Supreme Court issued notice to center on a petition which claimed that SC's earlier directions and orders passed in 2013 and 2015 to stop sale of acid are not being followed. A class 12 student has alleged that her father, after joining BJP recently, has been receiving death threats from CPM in Kasaragod district of Kerala. Police has begun investigation into the matter. The Sensex and Nifty crashed in earlier trade tracking lower Asian and US markets on Friday. While Sensex fell 513 points to 33,899 level, the Nifty was down 147 points level. Sources round the corner says that India's Tycoon Singh brothers took at least 5 billion rupees out of the publicly traded hospital company they control without board approval about a year ago. Chefs from the Norway team ended up with 15,000 eggs instead of the requested 1,500. The mistake apparently came courtesy of Google Translate, which the cooks used to fill out their ingredient list. 47 Russians implicated in doping lost a last-minute court bid to take part in the Pyeongchang Winter Olympics on Friday, just hours before the opening ceremony. Akshay Kumar's starrer Padman has hit the screen today. Aarvalki's Padman, which features an extraordinary true life story brought to the screen featuring Akshay Kumar, is both a strong film and one that needs to be watched. Shahid Kapoor's starrer Batti Gul Meter Chalu goes on floors today in Uttarakhand. The film stars Shraddha Kapoor and Yami Gautam as the female lead and is slated to release on August 31st, 2018.